So now we're just driving in the Mojave River. Yeah, as you might have guessed, the Mojave River looks kind of dry. And I say it looks kind of dry because there's actually a huge amount of water that flows through the Mojave River, but a lot of it flows underground. What we're seeing is only the tip of the proverbial iceberg here above the ground.